Hey friends, it's Esther here on Keeping House with your daily dose of hope. Today, I'm going to give you a little bit different of a message than you've been getting from me so far. And I want to talk to you about having some hope when the struggle is real. I have dealt with depression my whole life, and for the most part, it doesn't bother me. But during this time, this quarantine, this time away from people, today I hit a wall. I hit a wall hard. It was hard for me to get out of bed this morning, hard to get off the couch. And so my encouragement today is to do the next thing, because I know I am not the only one going through this. From friends and family I've talked to, many people are struggling with this aloneness and everything and the uncertainty that's with this quarantine. So I'm gonna say, when you have that day, just do the next thing. For me, the first next thing was getting out of bed. So I just needed to go to the bathroom. That was the next thing I had to do. And I didn't do great things today. We didn't follow a schedule. I didn't do my hair and makeup. I didn't even get dressed. But we had meals, we got necessary things done, and I played with my child, because these are what I think are essential. We also got outside for a walk. So for me, one of the next things I needed to do was go to the pharmacy. And so that set up a series of like 10 next things. So in order to not have to touch very many things and easily be able to maintain social distancing, I knew it would be best if we walked there and took the stroller, because we wouldn't have to touch much and Walter wouldn't touch anything. And so the first next thing was to get Walter dressed, and then to get my shoes on, and then my coat, then load him in the stroller, and then walk down there. And I just kept doing the next thing. When I got home, I was cold. It had been raining and it was really cold outside. And so all I wanted to do was get under a blanket and just burrow and disappear. But instead, I did the next thing. I asked my husband if he could watch the baby so I could take a shower. I took a shower. I did whatever the next thing was to get my temperature up so that I wouldn't go get under a blanket. I made sure we all ate today. Walter had a bath. I had a shower. We went to the pharmacy. I just kept doing the next thing. And one of the most important next things I did was tell someone what I was going through. My husband has known every feeling and thought that I've had during this depression, because you should not be in it alone. And don't rely on your children to get through this. You need to tell an adult. If you don't have someone in your life you can tell, call for help. We're all gonna get through this together. Just do the next thing. I'll see you tomorrow.